Freedom is a universal right, unless you break the stipulated laws of whichever place you live in. After conviction, people are sent to different prisons to serve as guests of the state for a period determined by the judge, of course, guided by a constitution. Some of the famous prisons in the world, like Guantanamo Bay in the United States or Robben Island in South Africa, are known for all the wrong reasons. Little do people understand, some prisons are as comfortable as a home, or in some cases, even better. In this video, we will show you the world's most luxurious prison. But before we begin, kindly subscribe to our channel for more of our fantastic content. Please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our weekly videos. Let's get it on! Bastøy Prison, Norway. The most comfortable prison in the world is found in the tiny Scandinavian nation of Norway. With a population of only 5.3 million people, the crime rate in Norway is relatively lower than those in big countries like America. Norway is known for its liberal prison reforms. Life at Bastøy Prison is a true testament to that policy. Did you know that the same facility was used as a brutal juvenile detention center by the Norwegian military in the early 1900s? The dark past of this place inspired the establishment of Bastøy Penitentiary in 1982, with the goal of giving reformed people back to society. The prison is located on the island of Bastøy, some 75 kilometers north of the capital Oslo. The minimum security is so beautiful, one would easily confuse it for a camping site. It has a capacity to detain 115 inmates sentenced for heinous crimes like rape and murder. But life inside the prison does not match the sins of the inmates. Instead, the place is so friendly that they barely worry about prison breaks. Unlike other prisons where you will find tall walls with electric barbed fences, at Bastøy, there is no such thing. In fact, guards do not patrol the premises carrying guns. Reason being, they don't want to agitate the lawbreakers. Take a minute and let that sink in. Instead of being set up as a place where prisoners drown in solitude and anguish, it's quite the opposite. It's the cushiest penitentiary you'll come across anywhere, with better services than millions of households in the world. If you haven't been to prison, at least you've watched one in a movie. They are terrible places. Living conditions are unbearable, but the most painful thing is staying away from your loved ones. At Bastøy, the inmates live communally, but each of them has a room. The red and white wooden cottages spread evenly on the island serve as a home away from home for these social misfits. They even have the luxury of locking the rooms and walking around with the keys. The rooms look extremely decent for an inmate. Leather seats, study desks with light, and even a closet for clothes and shoes. The inmates are also allowed to bring with them as many home belongings as they want. For entertainment purposes, flat-screen television is mounted to the walls, and others even have computers and full access to the internet. The life at Bastøy is literally better than college life. I mean, which college student has access to a private hot shower? In Norway, your crimes might as well land you in a dream prison. It's important to note that for a prisoner to land the slippery chance of joining Bastøy, one has to apply and then get vetted before the transfer is approved. They are even compelled to undergo a mental exam to ascertain if they are willing to change, and also if they might be tempted to escape once they are moved there. Prisoner doesn't seem like a fitting name for people who enjoy life this much. The kind of food that the Bastøy men feast on will make you wonder if two wrongs can, in the long run, result in a right. The delicacies consist of rare seafood such as salmon and shrimps. Other days of the week, the prisoners take to dining and serve chicken con carne and fish balls with sauce. If this is not a three-star food menu, then my knowledge of food is as wanting as my urge to commit a crime. No one would be surprised if an inmate leaves Bastøy as an overweight person. Due to the highest standard of living in this facility, there have been just two attempted prison breaks in 32 years. Another unusual gesture shown to the prisoners at Bastøy is the monthly allowance. As if getting a furnished room and yummy food is not enough, the men here are entitled to a monthly allowance totaling up to $90. This is separate from the $10 they receive daily for carrying out the prison duties. The inmates here are at liberty of choosing the jobs they want to do, ranging from feeding the horses in the stable, looking after cattle and sheep, carpentry, and even mechanics. There is also a supermarket and a grocery shop within the prison premises, where the inmates can spend the money they've earned on some cheesy hot dog or go green on the freshest fruits on offer. The Prisoners also manage the stores, as well as the chefs who make the meals. By doing so, they ensure the food is as delicious as it sounds. Bastoy Prison also has a technical institute that offers high-quality training, thus sharpening the relevant skill set of the inmates. The height of comfort at this facility is also well illuminated by the fact that it has 69 employees. Considering the inmates are only 115, the ratio is way above what several human rights organizations fight for. Of the 69 employees, only 5 guards stay back during the night to keep an eye on the prisoners. Bastoy Prison is just too good to be true. The inmates' dull moments are swept away when the time for leisure activities arrive. Here, as earlier said, is more of a holiday camping park more than it is a prison. There is horse riding, tennis courts, and even fishing expeditions. There is also a private beach, which once in a week the inmates are granted access to so they can sunbathe like some tourists in Hawaii. The beaches even have modern recliner seats and picnic tables. For the witty fellows, a game of chess is available. If you have the skills to ski, then you're lucky. The prison has the equipment to allow you to go about this hobby. There is also an in-house sauna where the offenders can sit back, relax, and think about how they'll integrate back to society once released. Norway is also famous for its winter sports, and during this period, the inmates at Bastoy are not forgotten. The facility offers an annual skiing trip for all the prisoners, just so they don't feel left out about what's going on in the outside world. Crazy, right? It's like a teacher giving students a marking scheme so that they can come up with the questions. For all the inmates serving at Bastoy and are 18 months into their release, a special working permit is issued to them. They are allowed to work outside of the prison without any guard following them, on condition that they report back on the agreed time. There is a church and clergy ready to fulfill the spiritual needs of the members of this rehabilitation facility who are inclined to faith as a pathway to positive transition. A stocked library is also open to the inmates for study, research, or just entertainment in the form of magazines and other materials. Arne Nilsson, who served as Bastoy Prison Director for 5 years and left in late 2013, told The Guardian, "The staff here are very important. They are like social workers as well as prison guards. They believe in their work and know the difference they are making. Most correctional officers across the world receive a 1-year training, but the guards at Bastoy go on a full 3-year extensive training, making them the best at what they do." The revolutionary way Bastoy Prison is run is aimed at reducing the reoffending rate in Norway, and it has paid off in a big way. Despite hosting some of the biggest crime perpetrators, it has recorded an average reoffending rate of 16%, compared to other countries where the scale is as high as 70%. Other prisons across Norway may not be as bougie as Bastoy, but the progressive aspect in which the facilities are administered is similar. They are more of a people can change attitude than you are a criminal tag. The maximum jail sentence in this Scandinavian nation is 21 years, unless you attempt assassinating the president, which so far no one has dared. Prisons are meant to change people for the better. Bastoy is a perfect example. If one leaves prison in the body, but the mind is still locked up, then the sentence served is as good as nothing. The legendary Nelson Mandela said this about his prison experience: "As I walked out the door toward the gate that would lead to my freedom, I knew if I didn't leave my bitterness and hatred behind, I'd still be still in prison." Wise words from a wise man. Did you enjoy our video? Is there any other prison as luxurious as Bastoy? Would you mind spending some time in this posh prison? Let us know in the comment section below. Please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our weekly uploads.